students to their learning teaching, the grammar section in which we are going to study the sentence. First of all, what is the definition of the sentence? Means, what is the mean of sentence? Sentence kya hai? A group of words which makes a complete sense is called a sentence. What is the definition of the sentence? The group of words that make a complete sense is called a sentence. Means jiska koi ek sahi arth nikalta ho. For example, of sentence are there? There are five kinds of sentence: assertive, interrogative, imperative, exclamatory and optative. What is the assertive sentence? Assertive sentence that denies or affirms. That denies or affirms. Okay? Yeah. Then what is interrogative? It asks question. Okay? Then what is imperative? It shows request, command, advice. Okay? Then what is exclamatory? Sudden feeling of joy and sorrow. And last one is optative sentence. What is the optative sentence? Optative sentence that express First one is assertive, it denies or affirms something. Second one is interrogative, it asks question. Third one is imperative, it shows request, command and advice. Fourth one is exclamatory, it shows the sudden feeling of joy and sorrow. And last one is optative, it expresses wish and prayer. Let's explain it one by one. First one is assertive. What is the assertive sentence? The assertive sentence which denies or affirms something, as I told you here, it denies and affirms something.
Request and order something is imperative sentence. Is imperative sentence. It ends with full stop. It ends for with full stop. Examples, please give me your pen. It is request. Get out. It is order. You should go to the doctor. It is a advice. Okay, this type of sentence is called imperative sentence. Now fourth one is exclamatory sentence. Exclamatory sentence. What is exclamatory sentence? It shows sudden feeling
with examples. Okay, if you have any problem you can ask me